Graffiti taggers in Seattle, costing us millions every year. Now, KIRO 7 goes underground.
It's very addictive in a way.
And undercover with hidden cameras to take you inside this Seattle business that caters to these vandals. KIRO 7 investigates tonight at 6.